Report. Taggart's order led directly to the collapse of the Central Blue Zone.
Welcome home. Operation Red Light is over.
What about our men? The ones on the ground in Manhattan?
You didn't think I was that naive, did you? When you have a festering wound, you cauterize it. Saving millions of American lives.
I won't let you erase New York like you erased Hope.
Let! We're 6 minutes out, and only I know the code.
You were at Hope, Idaho. You took something from Elizabeth Greene. I know what Black Watch has done. Because everyone I've killed, they're in me. They are me.
That's how you... I've stopped this damn thing before. Stopped it dead. Hope Idaho is just a sacrificial lamb. Necessary cruelty. Shoot anything that moves. No one comes in, nothing gets out.
Sir, the walkers have sealed themselves in the hospital. We have orders to liquidate the entire population.
The mother and child are now military assets.
And I just made general officer.
You bastard. You could have stopped all this. Let it happen.
Weapon detonates, and they think the infection is cleansed. They won't be looking for me. And when I consume you, I'll be able to withstand even this.
We are all points request. Rig and deck is hot. If you're in the air and armed, we need you now.
Oh.
those birds off the deck and into the fight.
Yeah.
all crew. We'll remain on station to coordinate.
The bomb.
Everyone else needs to abandon the Reagan right now. Support vessels to perform pickup duty and retreat to minimum safety. That is a general order. Abandon the Reagan right now.
Thank you.
looked for the truth. Found it. Didn't like it. Wish the hell I could forget it. Alex Mercer. The city suffered for his mistakes. For what he did at Penn Station. And whoever he was, that's a part of me. Because when I close my eyes, I see the memories of 1,000 dead men screaming as I take their lives. Moments I'll relive forever. What have I become? Something less than human, but also something more.
News One has confirmed that a nuclear weapon of unknown origin has detonated 10 to 15 miles offshore of southern Manhattan. Estimates place it at roughly 5 times the size of the bomb dropped at Hiroshima.
Is there anything you'd like to say?
No, I guess. I just tell everyone we're okay. You know, we're gonna be okay. New York will bounce back.
Hey man, if it wasn't for the Marines, we'd be dead. All of us. They risked their lives to save us. We owe them.
I have Sergeant Detweiler here with me. Sergeant, what can you tell us about the present state of the infection?
Since last night, nothing. They don't seem driven in the same way. They're not a real threat anymore.
Been 10 minutes since the Vice President has been on the ground. Senator Ambrose is expected to make a statement.
New York has weathered the first act of biological and nuclear terrorism in the history of the world. It is a testament to the men and women of the United States Armed Forces that New York is still standing. We will find those responsible. We will drag them out of their hiding places, and we will make them pay. Wherever they are, wherever they are, whatever weapons they possess, they will learn the final lesson. America does not start wars, America ends them. Thank you.
Thank you.
One virus, 3 weeks. Millions dead. And I was there. My name was Alex Mercer. And my work is almost done.
Mm-hmm.